Well, it does seem weddings are a bit out of fashion these days, but if you do decide to walk down the aisle and the organ player dies or just doesn't make it, and you've got a sax harmonica on hand, someone could do this for you.